it's wrong, I'll forget it.
I want to ride in the airplane.
Well, why didn't you do it when you had your turn?
I don't know.
Sitter. I understand what it is to be afraid, but nobody ever got anywhere by being frightened all the time. When I think of all the stuff I never... You want to ride in that airplane? And you just won't be able to live with yourself if you can't.
That's exactly it.
Well, all right then.
Who's honking that horn?
Oh. Sid and I are going to see a man about an airplane.
Hi there. Yoo-hoo. Listen, I know you must be utterly exhausted after such a long day, but could you possibly consider giving just one more ride for my daughter?
No. Sorry.
Please. She panicked when it was her turn, and now she's just dying to go up. I'll pay you.
Ma'am, I gotta go to Baton Rouge and then fly to Macon, Georgia in the morning, and I've been here since 7 a.m.
But I can pay you a whole dollar and 18 cents.
Lady, a buck 18 won't cover the gas to get us off the ground.
We'll be back with money. You just stay right there, okay? Please don't go yet. Charge $15 to Shep's account, okay? Actually, make it 20.
No, I'm sorry, I can't do that.
Why in the world not? You've done it 84,000 times before.
Yeah, Shep come in here not 2 days ago and told me I could give you all the gas and service you want, but no more cash. On account of
all the times before.
Well, it's not what you think. Now, come on, just be a sweetheart and it'll stay between us.
He said just gas, no cash. He pays his bills.
It's okay, Mama, never mind. Let's just give up and go on home.
Siddeley Walker, don't you ever let me ever hear you utter those words again. Do you understand? Come on, get out of the car. Darling, I have a little proposition for you. How much gas are you planning on buying this afternoon?
I'm filling up.
Why don't you let me put it on my husband's charge account and you pay me cash? What do you say?
Okay, I see what you're saying. Because I'm married to a tight-fisted son of a bitch myself.
Have a wonderful day. Lyle, you've been outsmarted once again. Now come hoist your homely ass out of that chair and pump this lovely gentlewoman a tank full. Come on, darling.
Talking to Jerusalem, singing to Jerusalem, being to Jerusalem, high up, oh, in Jerusalem, when I die, oh, being to Jerusalem, singing to Jerusalem, shouting to Jerusalem, praying to Jerusalem.
Which way's your house?
Oh, in Jerusalem, when I die.
That way.
When I get down to the river, stick my sword in the sand.
There it is, darling. See it.
Oh, she's a giant. She took a minute.